Hey, my teams, it's your girl, Team Lena, going in the back. And today, y'all, I'm back with another video for y'all. Yes, I am. I'm gonna get that bag, keep that bag, secure that bag. Well, I'm back. Hey, y'all. What's up, my beautiful, handsome kings and queens? What's up, my teams? If you're new to the channel, welcome to my channel. I need you to hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. So every time Team Lena posts a video, y'all won't miss me. And if you're not new to the channel, welcome back, my kings and queens, my families, my beautiful, handsome kings and queens. How y'all doing today? I hope all is having a blessed, safe, amazing day. Happy blessed Saturday. Happy blessed Saturday. I have a surf and turf. Let's say a bit prayer so we can dive in. Father God, I want to thank you for this food that we're about to receive, and I pray that it may be nourishment to my body. And I pray that you may continue to bless me and all my subscribers, new and true. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. I got the Golden Water Bottle on deck. Yeah. If you would like to purchase Curtis water bottle, head over to thecurtis.com to get y'all one and tell them your girl Team Lena sent you over there. So what I have for you guys today, surf and turf. I have a top sirloin strip steak with some fried shrimp and some cheesy bacon potatoes and corn on the cob. I have some Coca-Cola on deck to drink. Coca-Cola, yeah. Show y'all this plate. Steak and gravy, there is. I made up my famous homemade gravy for this steak, y'all. And let me tell y'all. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten all day. So, what y'all have for dinner today? Comment down below. I need y'all to thumbs up this video and share me out to everybody y'all know. Okay? Because those things going to help your girl Team Lena grow. Grow. Oh, y'all, look at that. Cut like butter. Y'all know I love my steaks well done. If you don't know, now you know. Steak and gravy. Oops. I forgot my napkin. I just kind of lay here. It's 5 minutes to 2 in the morning. And your girl Team Lena still up. If you haven't seen my previous videos, I've asked y'all to go back and watch them. I'm sure you will love them. I've been uploading and recording the shrimp. I've been uploading, recording all week. Keeping my grind game strong. That hot sauce on now. It's so good. Who've ever made steak with gravy? Like pan seared steak. With some gravy and some rice. And some type of vegetable. It's always a hit. Always a hit. But this is my first time doing my pan-seared steak and gravy. I always usually just pan sear it. Cook it up and eat it like that. Put my A1 steak sauce on it. But today, girl eating different. That corn on the cob. Plenty of butter is in that corn. How was y'all weekend? How's y'all weekend going? Mass is going great. I won't complain. Ain't no sense of complaining. I just gotta keep pushing. So I'm doing good. Each and every day is another day, another blessed day, another blessing. So yeah, y'all. It's been a great weekend so far. Tomorrow is no church. I'm so sad. I have no church service until next Sunday. Then we'll be back in church. We've been out of church for 2 weeks, this week and last week, because my apostle had events in other locations. So we don't get back in church until next Sunday. Gotta fight the devil. Keep my papa till we get back to church. I'm like, butter, baby. Stop playing with me. Want a piece of that cheese and potato. Piece of potato on that, that meat. If you would like this recipe, comment down below. Recipe, please. Oh, this meat. It's so good. My fried shrimp. I would have sauteed my shrimp, but I wanted some fried shrimp instead. Homemade is the best made, yeah. I haven't had Coca-Cola pop is so long, y'all. It's kind of strong on me. Kind of strong. So, I barely drink it. Like every so often. I'll drink some Coca-Cola. So I drink juice every day. I'm like a juice girl. I'm a juice girl. More like a Minute Maid. I want to say a tea girl, iced tea girl or something. So, this week is already gone, the first week of November, and this is the second week. We're coming into the second week of November, you guys. Already. Oh, excuse me. I'm coming into the second week already. Well, you know what, y'all? It'll be Thanksgiving. It'll be time for that big family feast. It's gonna be time for that big feast, y'all. Woo! Baby. That melt in your mouth. Top. Top sirloin strip steak. That's what this is. So good. Give me another shrimp. Another piece of meat. Another little potato and some more corn, and I'm done, y'all. I want to come in here and get y'all this awesome video today. On this awesome Saturday. I enjoyed Sister MRTV and Brother Dr. Cowboy. Live today, tonight, it was awesome. As always, I love you, sister and brother. I love y'all so much. I love it. I look forward to Saturdays. I mean, because I had been working, so I had been missing it. I was like, I missed it. I'll get home, like, I missed the live. Now I'm back at y'all.
Trust me. Yeah. Period. I had an awesome time over there. With the MRCB. And bro, Dr. Cowboy. I love them. Best YouTube couple ever. And shrimp, y'all. Ooh, so good to me. Just can't figure this out. Mm-hmm. That's good. Mm-hmm. This steak is melting my mouth like butter, y'all. Butter. So good. I love y'all so much. Tomorrow isn't promised. Stay prayed up. Love God. You'll never be last. Love others. Stay true to self. Always. Stay humble. Always watch your surroundings. Be aware of your surroundings all the time. It's just so unfortunate how lost his life. It's just senseless craziness going on in this world. So yeah, everybody just stay prayed up and stay safe. God is the only way. If you're having problems, you're having troubles, you're going through something, whatever, just stop and pray. Whatever you're doing, you're in the car, pray. Wherever you're at, pray. If you feel like you're more in tune with God when you're in a certain place, like, you know, you have a certain spot in your home where you talk to him, you're more comfortable, you're more open to him, so that you can have a one-on-one with him, and that you can hear him as well as him hearing you. Try to get in tune with God, because he's always trying to get in tune with you, but you got to be the one to open up and have the faith and believe in him and what his words say is true. So believe and have faith, hold on to his dreams, keep your mind strong, keep your faith strong, and you'll never go wrong. There's always some stuff, but You just got to keep your faith, keep pushing. Especially all the ladies, the queens out there. I love y'all so much. Each and every day. Ladies, stay focused. Stay focused. There's always somebody out there trying to come against you. Stay focused. Keep your mind sharp. Your mind anointed, y'all. Stay focused. Yes. I adore and admire queens all around the world. Stay focused, y'all. And everything will go smooth sailing tonight. Everything will be all right. Just pray. That's gonna conclude my video for today. I love you guys all so much. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, comment down below, and share your girl out so everybody y'all know. And until my next video, make sure y'all hit the notification bell so every time I upload, y'all won't miss me. I love you guys so much. Mwah. I love you guys. Bye. Later. Peace. Bye.